Thank you very much for joining us. Storm Watch 9 weather on the web. Nice little break in between storms does continue through a good part of tomorrow night. And then all bets off as yet another system, that's right, rolls on in our direction. This time around, it looks like heavy snow for many parts of the state. It'll be that heavy, wet snow, unfortunately. So if you have a lot on your roof due to the last storm, you may want to try to safely remove it during the day on Tuesday, because some spots could get close to a foot of snow again in some of the same areas that got hit very hard during the day on Sunday. After a break, most of tomorrow night, the snow will begin early on Wednesday morning, and a likely changeover to some rain is a possibility, especially from Manchester down towards the coast. Now, it's not a certainty just yet, so the higher amounts that we're going to project may come down even in southeastern portions of New Hampshire. The reason for the trick is a wedge of warm air building in from the Gulf of Mexico towards the Ohio Valley. It will try to move in to extreme southern parts of New Hampshire before getting shunted out to sea with a northerly wind by later Wednesday night. So that would transition any mix back over to occasional snow as we go through Wednesday night and on and off into Thursday. Low pressure just north of Dallas, moving up towards St. Louis and eventually into the Great Lakes, while a second area of low pressure tries to form over the eastern part of Virginia, and it moves very close to southern New England, but instead of coming up right through New Hampshire, it kind of gets the boot out to sea. So as it makes its closest run at us Wednesday afternoon, enough warm air may try to creep in to portions of southern New Hampshire. Keeping that in mind, the amounts of snow may be cut down a little bit in those areas. But elsewhere, it's mostly snow. Here's a timeline. Snow moves in by early Wednesday morning, so most of the commute lakes region south, you're dealing with snow. The exception might be right along shore roads where it's a little bit of rain. When precipitation increases, it goes back to snow, then possibly shifting back to rain. Then the winds kick around in the north. That will drag enough cold air to change it all back to snow, even where it does mix, especially Manchester towards the coast. Right now, the early projections, and again, still over 24 hours out, so this could change, anywhere from 6 to 12 inches of heavy, wet snow, White Mountains point south to about Hooksett from Manchester to the coast, 3 to 6 because of that likely changeover to some rain at times. Again, that's the tricky zone that we have to watch closely in the next 24 hours, so stay tuned on that. Behind it, occasional snow or snow showers for Thursday, maybe a few lingering flakes of snow in the mountains on Friday and Saturday, partly sunny and seasonable.